This is one of the worst hands imaginable. Not only do we only have one spell, but it's a spell that requires us to have a creature, so we will mulligan. Well, this is a pretty expensive hand. We're on the draw. I don't know that our five is going to be better, so I guess we'll keep, but I don't like our land. All right. We're like pretty close to being able to cast the Sabertooth. Also, we have nine red sources, so the other spells can't be too far behind. That's my hope. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. All right, got a Morphing Cast. That's good. It's a good start. Good start. Not really sure what the correct way to play this guy by default is in terms of if you're supposed to like wait until you can like save him. I don't think that's correct, but it is possible since he is unkillable at that point. I mean, if you have another four drop instead, I think, wait on it, but I am not sure what the, like, if you're just always supposed to hold back or anything like that. I did have someone hold back against me yesterday, and it was pretty annoying. Well, I'm not going to trade my Sabertooth. I guess I can go ahead and try and offer this trade. Like, I think he's probably not going to attack with the Mastodon once I play Sabertooth because he wants to. Well, I guess he can't really block it, so he's going to attack into it. All right, sure. I mean, maybe considering he's color screwed and mana screwed, he can't really do much besides try and not die. All right, well, I don't think there's anything he can really play here that's gonna stop this. I guess he can morph, and it could be Ruthless Ripper. That would be annoying. Do I put him on that is the question. I mean, if I wait a turn, then I can attack kind of with impunity. So, yeah, I'm not going to attack. If I hadn't seen Ruthless Ripper already, I think I would attack there. Like, it's an uncommon, so you don't really necessarily have to play around it or should play around it, but it is pretty bad for me to lose my Sabertooth, especially when I could just wait a turn and not lose it. So, like, now I'm not necessarily losing either guy. Like, if he blocks and wants to Death Touch, I can just bounce this. All right. I regret everything. Okay, so now I got options. I guess playing this as a flash guy, he's probably not attacking with this, so it doesn't really do much. So, probably just go ahead and play the thing that can actually tangle with the Saddle Brute. Could always top deck become immense or a double strike spell or something. Certainly, got some haymakers coming up here. Grim Contest. That's nonsense. All right. Well, he's still probably not attacking with that, so I guess I do this and just hope I hit something bigger that I can unmorph next turn. Ooh, a land. I'll not be unmorphing that. Or is it unmanifesting? I don't really know what the term is. All I know is go to hell, Billings Adelbert. So if I attack, then bounce. Ugh. Trying to figure out if I could like bounce War Chief and then like cast Pyrotechnics or something, but I'm one mana from that. But I can't do anything actually. I could attack with both and kill both of his things with Pyrotechnics after he blocks. Don't know that I'm getting much better than that. I can also play this Yeti. It's not doing a lot either. Could wait a turn on the Pyrotechnics. If he blocks the four. Yeah, I don't know. Attacking's probably fun. Could just like bluff attack with this, I guess. I don't think that's necessarily right. Like he's pretty much definitely blocking War Shrieker if I attack with it. I mean, see him become immense, but whatever. Two and two. Also regretting playing the Yeti over just like a 5/4. This guy might just like not be that exciting. Like 5 power is kind of the magic number compared to 4. So maybe as crazy as it sounds, that's just better than having flash. What? I'm gonna have a hard time winning this game. Could. What do I do? Let's play Canyon Lurkers Morphed. Then can unmorph it end of his turn if he attacks, which he probably will not. Become immense would be a pretty good card right now. Ripper? Jeez. Maybe that was bad just because if he attacks with this, then I can't reasonably double block. Well, he doesn't attack, I guess it's okay. Yeah, suppose one morph. I think we just play this. What are my outs to killing this thing? Not a lot. Oh man. Think my odds of winning this game are going down by the minute. Well, I can finally cast this with Flash. Kind of who cares, but you know. Certainly cannot attack. Need like a Become Immense double strike combo, that'd be pretty good. Okay. Not doing a whole lot here. He's just keep pecking away. Okay. Well, he can't very easily attack me besides with the 3-3, so I got time, but need to find like a hunt the weak or something to kill that. That makes my guy big enough to attack into his other guys somewhat reasonably. Oh my god. Alright, yeah. Guess we hunt the weak. Pretty much has to be this, right? I think so. Can't really attack there, because I'll just block with one thing and it's enough to trade with it at that point. Ah, crap. I guess that thing having trample is not that big of a deal. Killing my guy is pretty annoying. Well, maybe I underrated this guy and he's incredible. So that doesn't particularly matter what I do. Basically, I think it's the only, I mean, I could switch what I, which ones I block. Doesn't really matter, though. I do not foresee myself winning this game. Yeah, that is helpful in that I won't be trading, I'll be killing something. But he can attack with, I guess he can't, he can only attack with this turn. I guess that's not that bad for me. I mean, attack with these two. Unless he top decks something, I don't have to worry that much about him having a trick. I mean, he could have deal 5 damage, but still gotta do something about this 3-5. Ooh, Smoke Teller. That'll solve all my problems. I think it can be pretty clear this is not a creature, but I'm gonna look because I feel like it. It's a swamp. Aha. Yeah, it's pretty annoying. Can't really, like, reasonably double block this, just kills both my guys. Sure. Okay. Yeah, I think we probably want the long shot squads for next game. Seems like games are gonna go long enough that that's probably better. Yep, take 3. Alright, I'm pretty dead. Yeah, I mean, it is possible that this is just, in a world where he has bellowing saddle brute and such, better. Let me play this over a War Shrieker. Could play Flock as just like a reasonable blocker, but I don't think I want to go quite that far. Okay, sure.